And Lynn bounces one right near the bag. Semien has it on the first double play. Another hard hit ball by Lynn, but this one was right at Semien. It scooted right over the bag. And Marcus stayed with it, and he turns a huge double play.
And there's your shift. That's a base hit otherwise. Fortunately, it did not hit the bag.
And
pop up over.